Kahapon, nabanggit natin na ang true disciple ni Jesus ay sumusunod sa Kanya, na kung nasaan siya, nandoon ang kanyang disciple. And the disciple obeys the Lord and keeps His word. Ano bang hantungan itong ating pagiging true disciple? Sabi ni Jesus, "Amen, amen, I say to you, whoever keeps my word will never see death." Ibig sabihin, tayo magkakaroon ng buhay na walang hanggan kasama ni Jesus na ating buhay. May mga pagkakataon na susubukin ang ating pagsunod. Minsan, the Lord will give us things contrary to what we want because He knows best. Pero sana, lagi nating tatandaan, hindi man natin makita ang kahihinatnan ng lahat sa buhay na ito, merong langit na naghihintay sa atin. Focus lang tayo sa goal. G ka ba?
G na. As a student, Jesus shows me that He is with us and guiding us every day. Whenever I'm at school or anywhere, His words influence and inspire us to be a better person, a better student, a better daughter, and a better follower of Jesus. One experience that I have had was when Pads Quizby was held. We prayed and asked for His guidance. We placed. This just shows that He is with us and guiding us everywhere, and He knows what's best for us. If you believe it will be granted, it will be granted. As a follower or disciple of Christ, it's a joy. So come and join us to be a disciple of Christ.